Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Let's get you loaded up. Could probably get rid of you now, actually. I'm not going to need you for a bit. Put you away. Get rid of you as well. Take you back and you. Okay, sewers are all clear. The RPD is all clear. Oops. We can now move on. To see our old mate Willie B once again. Need to grab you and then we're done. There we go. Bye boys. Yeah, you keep sleeping. Okay. Dealing with Willie B. Oh. Ditch those. Now take these. And a few of those just to be safe. And the flash grenades. Alright, I think we're good. Perfect. Will be. First of all, go collect these and put them away. I don't want any red areas. Oh, still have the tape. Stick this in.
Please. Oh, please stop.
Right. I always love watching home movies. No, nothing there. We're not doing this on hardcore, so there's no incubator buns. Ow.
Shit.
Right, let's go hide under the extractor fan. Can't get me here, can you? I mean, I know he says the intelligence diminishes when they're mutating, but this is ridiculous. Ah, there we go. Cheers. Can you get? Not quite there yet. Could you calm down, please, sir? There we go.
Whew. I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
And no damage taken. I will take that as an absolute win. Alright, Sherry, you okay?
My lab. It's not far away. found enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye. Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Alright. Let's get Sherry to the cable car.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait. That cable car.
There we go. Yep,
we get fine.
Exactly. Big sis Claire is here.
Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. Cable car.
There we go.
Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
Already done. We know we have secured all of the goodies.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit.
Thank you, AI synthesized voice. Ooh, that looks nasty. That's the worst case of conjunctivitis I've ever seen. Do you want some eye drops?
Are you okay?
Your jacket's so warm.
My brother gave it to me. You know it's supposed to be lucky.
Do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me until I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here.
That cannot be a very comfortable seat to sit on. Couldn't Umbrella have loosened the purse strings for like a breathable seat? At least a cushion. Welcome to Nest.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Calm down, Claire. Jesus.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
I'm sure I won't.
Okay. Here you go. gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Alright, what have we got in here? Important. Nest-wide alert. Due to an incident in the north area, all Nest personnel are to immediately use the Devil antiviral agent on themselves. Devil is the only way to prevent gene mutation if you have been infected with the G-virus. Seek help immediately to target and destroy the G-cells in your body. This email is automatically generated in the event of an emergency. Please do not reply to this message. Oh yes, a single flame round, thank you. Right. I'm going to need a lot more flame rounds. Yeah, we've read that one. Right. No. I will keep that. Get rid of you. I'll take you back. Get rid of you. Okay. Nap room log. Yep, yeah, done all that. Damn it.
Help me, up with you.
Claire, stop wasting ammo, please. Oh my God.
Our menu is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty
selection of healthy foods. Right. Shit. God damn it, I hate wasting ammo. Got plenty of acid rounds for G, but I could always make some more. Perfect. Clear. More flame rounds, thank you. Grab that. Well, at least these guys aren't going to be getting back up, so that's one thing. Silver lining and all that. Back to the chest, drop some items off.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested.
I'm sure it is. I, however, am busy. Well, Dr. Lee's dead. Sorry about that. Need some of those
by Chief Cartwright in the east area.
High power ammo to make some more acid rounds. More is always better.
Antiviral agents in the west area.
Yes. Dr. Lee, I'm afraid you've overslept. It's time to wake up. Oops. OSS. Perfect. This is a convoluted way of getting the power back on. Sorry to wake you. You shouldn't be able to get out of that room anyway. Because he doesn't have a wristband. Ooh, look at the fog. Yeah, I know. Not important enough for level 4. To deal with all these gits. Why is there no option for me to make flame rounds? That would have been nice. Now, I suppose I could take this out to deal with the... Yes. That's what I'll do. Take these with me to take out the IVs that I can't take out with the very few flame rounds I have. I'll leave you hanging for now. Two rounds. Alright, let me get my pictures up. What were they? Why do I have to be at the very bottom of my gallery? That's annoying. Right, here we go. Same deal as before, put the answers to these puzzles are on the doors. Right, so it's that one. And then it's you, and you. Perfect. Right, that's those both open.
Dispensing solution now.
Not enough. Acid rounds, thank you very much. Where are you? Okay.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Oh, fuck, I messed up already. Oh, finally. One thing I really do not like about that puzzle is that if you mess it up, it takes a bloody age to get it right. I am a massive idiot. But there we go. We got it. Eventually. Sadly, that doesn't kill them. I don't have the ammunition to waste trying to burn them. Alright. Take out these last few zombos. Taken care of. Earth. There we go. Perfect. Give me more. Yes. Right, okay. Get rid of those. Get rid of you, you. You there, you there. Get rid of you for now. Okay. Okay, I think we're good. Equip that. Are you fucking kidding me? When did I last save? Well, it was back before. Oh, fucking hell. It was back before. What you would call it. I didn't want to continue, that adds time! Have you seriously put me all the way back here? You. Bastard. It's not too bad, I suppose, but still, fuck you. Again, shall we? Nope. go, finally. I was trying to be clever in that last one. I was hoping to get both of them in the flat with a flash grenade. Get rid of that for now. Keep. No, I'll get rid of that and have a first aid spray with me instead. Alright. There was a safe thing in here, wasn't there? Yeah, let's use this. Just to be on the safe side. There we go. No. I want to use that, thank you. Grab that and then we can discard it because we've already cracked the code.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Thanks. I don't mind reading his messages. I'm sure he wouldn't mind either.
Packed my parka.
Cooling sequence in progress.
Thank you. Right, this area's now all cleared. Pretty sure you'd come alive if I mess with you, but I'm going to just leave you alone. Enjoy your nap. Hi there. Need to stock up on some SMG rounds. Excuse me. You away now. Sorry, I'm going to make more acid rounds. You there. Let's get rid of you. You can go in there. Bring up the quick draw again, just in case. And get rid of you. Okay. Looks good to me. Just remembered I need to keep one round clear because one appears in this room after I've collected the thing, so I might have to go back and get the spark shot.
Dispensing solution now.
Yes, I will go back and get the spark
so
shot.
Much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
I'm sure Dr. Lee will not mind. He might chew your ear off, though. There we go. I am now prepared. You stay down there. I remember you. So many times I've played through this with Claire and I've completely forgotten that that guy's in there. And always when I've put all my defense items away. What a fun time. Right, okay, so I've got no more flame rounds. That's fine. Might be okay. Because there's another chest up ahead, so we're fine. I agree, Claire. We'll get there soon. There we go. Grenades. Might need those. But again, might not. AWS. There we go. And then... perfect. Uh, and then stick you in.
Work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
So long, Willie B. Alright. Get rid of you and get rid of you. Grab those. Go grab all of the things.
Antiviral agent.
Yep, we are good to go. More acid rounds. Okay, it begins. Let's get rid of you. Put you there. You there. Get rid of the knife, I think, yes, but I'll have the grenades and the flashbangs, and I'll take some herbicals too, yes, that, and that. Can I mix you with anything? Yes. Okay, I think we are good to go. Let's save, just to make sure nothing bad happens. Area is all clear. Alright. Let's go have this exact same fight all over again. Although technically this one happens before Leon.
Your ass again! William! This ends now!
Excuse me.
What the hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse!
Don't help her anything, Claire. But there you go, I could have said the same thing about Leon. And Annette's role in this can't really be ignored. Does not like acid.
I got this. You should take care of Sherry. You don't know what you're up against. I have a pretty damn good idea.
Whatever you do,
don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
Of course. Tab, tab, tab. Oh, get out. There we go. Just pound him with acid. Damn it! Oh shit, tab. Come on. Reload quickly. Come on, get out of there, Claire. Fuck. Reload faster, please. Really? One more shot, that's all it was. Blimey, that took a lot of my acid rounds. I'm glad I topped up as much as I did. Right. Grab all of the things. You don't need to remind me. I know it's there, but there's lots of goodies for me to collect. And I'm going to need them. Last lot should be over here.
Gotta get back to Sharon.
I wish I could say that was the end of it, but we all know it's not. There we go. How's Sherry doing?
Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the G virus.
Did you hear that? What happened to her?
She was attacked by the
Madone.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code.
That's Leon picking up the G virus.
Going. Come on.
Rose Jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
Where are you? There you go.
Sherry.
Claire is the chosen one.
I don't want to rush you.
The one special enough to be granted level 4 access. Not like that rookie Leon.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yep. Let's get crack-a-lackin'. Yep, we're not out of the woods yet, Sherry. Sherry, let's get moving. You with us, Sherry? I did kind of just leave you with the IVs.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Oh, hold hello.
On. Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
Well, he ain't coming back. So you have a seat. Sorted. Thanks. Probably a waste.
Sherry,
I don't have anything else with me. Maybe. Get rid of you.
Minutes until detonation. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Alright, here we go. Hey, Leon.
Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here!
Leon! Leon! Damn!
Yes! No, I don't want to start off with you. There we go. Damn it. Reload, please. Oh, come on! Thank you. Yes! There we go. Right, and for the last battle, we just have to unload everything we have on him. That's why I didn't want to use the minigun straight away, I wanted to have some of that left over. Yeah, that's not a suspicious sound at all, Claire.
First thing you want to do when we get out of here. I want to see where you live. Good. Zai, take a shower. Yeah. Really? Not bad.
Right, you've been swimming in a sewer for God knows how long.
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay.
Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Alright, let's... We haven't got anything more for you. Don't have anything more for you. Let's put you up here. Take you, you, and you. You've got some stuff left. Take these and these. Take one of those. Right, let's get rid of that because I don't think we actually need you anymore. No, I'll get rid of these because these are basically useless. Knife. Okay. This area cleared, get rid of the knife. Ah, screw it. Let's take them. Don't think there's anything else I could really use, is there? No. And just in case, let's save. Hello there.
Hope you like boys, because I got a hell of a lot more.
There we go. I didn't think we were going to make it then. Very safe, but again, you're probably not supposed to use those when the chain's moving. Bye, Willie B. It's been a blast.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No, we're just. Oh, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look, he might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
What a charming man. Yeah, my thoughts exactly, Leon.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
No.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
Puppy. And a parrot.
Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Ah. And there we go. That ends the story for Leon and Claire, for now at least. But the story of Raccoon City is far from over. Where indeed, but let's skip that. Oh, I got an A that time. But again, it was the B scenario. Not too bad. But anyway, be sure to tune in tomorrow, guys, for the start of Resident Evil 3. And I'm going to end this here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Resident Evil 2. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.